the buzz in town with Christmas around the corner. We found ourselves enjoying the Indo-German Christmas market at the German House in New Delhi.
Well, this is the 17th German Christmas market which we organized, the Indo-German Chamber of Commerce. It's very popular. It's very popular with the expat community, with the German community, and also with the Indian guests that we have.
The guests seem to be having a good time as they checked out funky stalls, indulged in some yummy Christmassy treats, and played Secret Santa as they picked up festive gifts for their loved ones.
Namaste. My name is Vera and I am from Germany, and I am here at the Christmas market to sell a very German product, which is the countdown to Christmas. And it's a gift box which has 25 windows, and every day before Christmas you open one window, and behind every window there's a chocolate and a question. It's basically a quiz. So you answer the question and you get a chocolate.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a
To add
Merry
some
Christmas.
More holiday cheer, there was a delightful painting competition for the little ones, accompanied by a super fun magic show.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We are participating in Christmas market, and we were the first people who are making the warbanets in India, and hang drum. Hang drum is highly played in Europe, and now we're introducing it in India. This is the range of my musical instruments, my entire shop, which has Indian and collections from all over the world.
Now bring us a figgy pudding.
We bet Santa would have been very happy with this amazing setting, celebrating the spirit of the holiday season.